to charge, connect the 3-pin plug from the battery charger into the port on the underside of the controller. When the battery is charging, the charging indicator will illuminate red. It will take approximately 8 to 12 hours to charge. When it's fully charged, the charging indicator will illuminate green. To charge small electronics off of the wheelchair battery, simply connect your USB to the underside of the controller. Please keep in mind that this does not charge the wheelchair battery itself.